Hi YouTube and fans or sort of legend, those that are asking for the captain assist, I will share my translation file in the description. Anyone that who need it can go download, and I will from here I will say how to use it. You have to click this cord and turn on event monitor history. This is the captain assist. Go to event manager. Right click, import event for file. So before we do this, let me do this. Yeah, so that you guys see the combat event monitor. Go find the file Sword of Legend Online and go to interface, add on combat event monitor, and this is the file that I download from China. I only translate what we have now. So you copy, you drop the file that you download from the description and drop in this folder, add on combat event monitor, drop it in. From there you update, so you can import into your event management. Right click, import. This is an example. Click. I have it before, so I just override. If I don't have it, it will show this. Are you sure you want to import the data? Import. And this is something that we have. This is a future content. Yeah, so it's all in Chinese. And for this, like, this is how I translate it. It means that you have to stand 3.5 meters away from the boss to be safe without getting hit by their AoE. These dots. AoE or even circle, and this interrupt. So when I edit, sometimes it's saved, sometimes it will not. So it's a pain in the ass to do this. When I finish it, I right click, export to the file, and you will go to your combat event, and this is the latest file that I translate. So I don't need this one, but we still have the Chinese name, these two, and this is how you use the event monitor. You guys can like or subscribe or comment or anything. I will tell you when I know it. Okay, and that's it for this video. See ya, bye bye.